Minasan konnichiwa, this is David, doing a quick unboxing of the Grimoire 1144 HG kit. This is a high-grade kit from the Reconguista and G line. Pop this open. Alright, so our box art. Now, I don't know anything about Reconguista. I've watched two episodes of it. I have the G self. So this is completely out of the blue. This is, these designs totally don't look like anything from Gundam I've ever seen. But that's not inherently a good thing or bad thing.
Does it have a neck?
No, this does not have a neck. It kind of has a, maybe like if Zakus were designed in the early 2000s, like as an answer to Evangelion or something. It looks kind of neat. I actually think it looks kind of okay. Although it has that weird ball thing in the center, which I think looks kind of silly. But, you know, to each their own. So the first thing I notice is it has a couple of different color of effect parts. That's neat. Yay, effect parts. So, let's see if I can get a good focus on this. This is not black. It's like, it's almost gunmetal. It's a really pretty color of gray. I really like that color. It's definitely got gunmetal hues to it. It's got a nice sheen. I like that plastic. Here's our black. This is a gloss black runner. Looks like it's a backpack piece and a gun of some sort. Stickers, pink stickers, yellow stickers, black stickers, green stickers, common stuff. Probably won't be using it because it looks like it goes onto a dome shaped piece, maybe. I don't know. I don't really like a lot of stickers, so. We have a mustard colored runner. Looks like some of the joints. We have lovely green effect pieces. Some sort of piping, tubing, whatever. I can't even tell. Maybe it's a weapon. I don't actually see it on the box, but I'm sure that'll come out. We've got another one of those gunmetal runners that covers a lot of the other plates. This is deceptively fewer runners than it really is. It's a whole bunch of little runners, which is a strange design choice, but it is a design choice. Here's another mustard runner, which is primarily taking up with those little stomach balls, which are supposed to look like pivots, like gyroscopes on the stomachs, but I just kind of think they look silly. They make it look very cartoonish. Little polycap runner. These are all standard polycaps. The G-Reco stuff is not any different than you see in that regard. And then a white runner that has some head pieces on it. Looks like it's got kind of a mask, so the pink will peek through. This is the pink. I believe this is the face, the eyes and the mono eye type thing. Those will peek through on the head. And that's the runners. Real simple, not much stuff going on there. And then here is our instruction manual. Okay, so that green thing is totally a weapon. It looks like some sort of whip type thing. Which is weird because it looks like it's coming out of the bottom of that gun. I don't know. Super simple. I really like these Reconguista instruction manuals. I did the one for the G-Self and it was really impressive. It's real visual, and it doesn't look very like drawn and sketchy the way that some of the Gunpla do. It actually has photos which highlight. Look right there on that leg right there. The photo, or it's not a photo, it's a 3D rendered version, but it highlights the piece that you're currently working on, which is kind of cool. I mean, I can pretty much do these things in my sleep, but if I were just getting into it, I imagine that would be really good for the organization of it. So there it is. There is the Grimoire. I will be doing a review of this pretty soon. And if you like our videos, like, subscribe, comment, and if you have any requests, just drop them.